super easy. It's the best. I just reordered. This is my second time tonight using this because I got tired of standing there.
I didn't have any cash. It's nice. I didn't have to wait in the line. I liked it.
Oh, it was totally easy. Like, I did it, I booked it at 12, went down at 5 after my workout. Great.
Perfect. Thank
so
you
I do
so
it again.
Right at $1.21 more per person that enters this facility. The customer, you know, they can sit right there in their vehicle, they're right there in their lawn chairs, and place the order, and within just a little over 3 minutes, we got a delivery person bringing it to them. And that's pretty cool.
I can definitely say that the units in an order are higher with FanFood than they are at our concession stands.
It's kind of a great time to roll something like this out because if you just tell people this is the new norm, that's all they know.
Right.
If I could go from my phone to put it into my phone on the FanFood app and it goes straight to my kitchen and straight to my bar without having someone like me or you or a hostess or a bartender putting it in, people that don't do it are going to realize that eventually the people that do, like, eventually going to be the new norm.